गुड मॉर्निंग जुने के जी स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन। ओपन योर न्यूमरसी स्किल्स टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज पेज नंबर 58। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द टॉपिक जीरो। जीरो मीन्स नथिंग। आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू। ओके, मूविंग to the same topic, that is zero, zero, count the fishes in the each set, circle the correct numeral. See here, some fishes are given in this, we have to count how many fishes are there. 1, 2, here two fishes are there. What is this number? Number 2. What is this number? Number 3. What is this number? Number 4. How many fishes are there? 1, 2. So, we have to circle number 2 here. Okay? See here, any fish is there in this picture? No, no fishes are there. How many numbers are there? 2, 1, 0. No fishes means zero. Zero fishes are there. No fishes means no. No means nothing. So we have to circle zero. Okay. Trace and write. Start at the dot. Here one red dot is given. So we have to start from that red dot and complete it. Okay. Zero, 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 zero. 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 Zero means nothing. Zero. For example, you are having 4 chocolates and you gave 4 chocolates to your sister. How many chocolates you are having now? Zero. You are having nothing. The 4 chocolates you gave to your sister, you are having nothing in your hand. So, zero means nothing. Okay? Zero. 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 Zero, 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 then again here zero. So we have completed this in page number 58. We have completed the topic zero and we have traced zero here. I hope you understood this class. Complete this in your numeracy skills textbook. I hope you understood. So this was the class of numeracy skills. Hope you understood. Bye and have a nice day.